Did you know that rocks were the previous user of the Gorogoro no Mi? In general, this fruit is considered one of the most devastating fruit, and I feel like rocks would have been able to use it to its fullest extent. For example, he could have been the one who created Rising Island. When rocks died in God Valley, the island disappeared, and with the fruit having nowhere else to go, it went straight up to Enel's hometown. Let me know in comment section what you thought about this theory.